Adam.
Malcolm. You can't hear your chain rattle when you switch gears like that?
Yeah, my bike's getting old.
Don't blame the bike. Just have to adjust your derailleur.
My what?
Your derailleur needs adjusting.
Excuse me. Hi. I'm Kiri Kenzie. I'm a social media journalist. I'm looking for Otto Anderson.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Wow, it's great. That's amazing.
You treat it right, it'll treat you right. Here, keep this set.
Thanks, Otto.
I can't believe I'm helping you throw crap onto people's lawns. Is it two jobs enough?
I'm saving up for a car.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What kind?
Volkswagen.
Young lady, you're blocking the garage.
Mr. Anderson, my name is Sherry Kenzie. I'm a social media journalist, and
what is that?
I have an online series called Everyday Heroes. What you did the other day at the train station was amazing. You saved that man's life.
You're the wrong guy.
No, I don't. I've watched the video at least a dozen times. It's you.
Video?
You haven't seen it? A commuter recorded what happened on their phone and posted it online. Someone in the comments section recognized you. That's how I tracked you down. It's gotten over a million views.
A million. A million. Why can't people mind their own business?
Because stories like yours are inspiring. If I could just talk to you for a few minutes.
No, no. I've got too many things I have to do.
I recorded a video message from the man you saved. You should see this.
Otto!
Just pull it up.
Hi! Good morning! Good morning! So you're ready for another driving lesson?
Now's not a good time.
No.
Hello? Hello,
I didn't lock you in. Turn the knob, open the door.
¿Qué pasó?
Open the door before, haven't you? Idiot.